During the 11th Francophone Summit in 2006, in view of the experience and the achievements of the Organisation Internationale de la Francophonie and the Agence Universitaire de la Francophonie, heads of state and government asked these institutions to propose a shared initiative for developing the offer of training programs and content focused on teaching technologies. This request led AUF and OEF to develop IFADEM, a Francophone initiative for open distance teacher training. The objectives of this initiative: to implement innovative teacher training, partly open distance, by progressively introducing the use of information and communications technologies for education, ICT. To improve teaching methods for the French language, scientific disciplines in French and education. To reinforce the professionalization of local training structures. To support ministries in defining continuous training strategies for primary teachers. The originality of the Francophone initiative stems from open distance methods and practices, with a training program spread out over several months, using self-training and punctuated by regular teacher-tutor meetings. IFADEM provides a general training framework. Each country then adapts the components and tools to local needs. In particular, co-construction efforts result in the development of locally produced training manuals. They form a fundamental element of the teaching kit distributed to teachers. Using AUF's experience on the digital campus, IFADEM creates digital spaces at provincial teacher training institutes equipped with devices that produce continuous electricity. These spaces make it possible to introduce teachers to computer science and provide digital education materials and a platform for exchanges. Other means of communication are also being tested: digital pads, social media and cell phones to assist tutors in monitoring teacher progress. To date, 10,000 teachers have undergone training and nearly 90% are certified, and some 20 digital spaces have been created. At present, IFADEM operates in Benin, Burundi, the Ivory Coast, Haiti, Lebanon, Nigeria, and the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Before 2015, it plans to extend its activities to a dozen countries to reach more than 20,000 teachers. Every day, IFADEM acts to bring a good basic education to all.